up, Southpointe? Slick Prince, and I'm back on the news. Glad to be here with you guys. Got a lot of news, so let me share it with you. First off, before we do anything else, make sure you fill out the connection card. And on the back, there's a place where you can put in prayer requests. Fill that out too, because we do pray at this church. And drop it in the offering bags, and we'll take it. Also, we have Adopt a Block coming up this Saturday over at the Indian Mounds Trailer Park. But we will meet here at 10 a.m. to head over. So come and join us. Hey, we also have Apex, which will be tomorrow night at 7 p.m. It's an awesome time to get into God's Word. So you guys come out for that as well. Now, I know you got your swimming trunks out in the car, bathing suits, whatever. And I have to let you know that we have moved the Super Summer Splash Bash to July 14th. We're not gonna have it today. Some scheduling differences happened and we had to move it. So rescheduled to July 14th, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Creekmore Park. Make sure you come out. All right, now let's move along to a commercial.
Throughout history, great things have come in fours. The four Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. The Fantastic Four. Superman 4, The Quest for Peace. Seriously, go watch that movie. Go watch it today. The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Indiana Jones, number 4. Bad example. Don't use that. And now, the greatest sermon series of all time becomes a quadrilogy. Summer Blockbuster Series, coming soon to the church you're in right now.
And we're back. Hey, in 2 weeks, yes, 2 weeks, we're going to be having our Summer Blockbuster Series. A lot of people don't even know what that is. You may be one of them. So here goes. What we do is we take some of your modern movies, some of your old school movies, and we put a sermon twist on it. We even do a little bit of acting. It's one of the most awesome series that we do throughout the whole year, and you don't want to miss it. That's 2 weeks, all right? So what do we have going on next? It's funny you ask. 40s and 50s Connection Group is going out to Lake Fort Smith. They're going to be leaving next Sunday, and it's going to be a potluck. If you are in this Connection Group and would like to go, make sure you sign up out in the foyer so we can get you accounted for, okay? We do have other things going on as well, like today. There's going to be the Golf Connection Group. Hey, they're going to be out there at Deer Trails Golf Course at Chaffee Crossing. You're going to probably want to bring around 20 bucks or so, and you're going to bring them clubs as well, because if you're like Rick, you're probably going to be knocking out a few windows. So just meet out there at about 6 p.m. and let's get this thing going. All right? Now it's time for the Big Scoop. What is the Big Scoop? I've been telling you guys for a while now that at the end of every month, the last Sunday, we're going to be having a missions dinner. If we are a church that does not sow into missions, we are not operating fully as a church. So listen, guys, directly after church today, we don't want you to go spend your money at Bob Evans or Cheddar's or any of those other restaurants. Spend your money here right at this church so we can continue to support local missions. So directly after service, come back to the fellowship hall. You don't even have to stay in any. You can get it to go. It really doesn't matter, whatever you choose, but continue to support local missions. That's all I got, y'all. I'll see you next week where we celebrate, connect, and contribute. Peace.